It is very hard to flood these engines, but if your HT56 is flooded, do the following to start the engine. Set the choke in the warm start position. Then pull in the starter rope until the engine starts.